On my shoots, so I use this vicariously. It's not full, it is paper. You can do a nice thick braid. Agar aapke bahut thick baal hai, wo mere liye can't relate. Now I've traveled the world with it and it's still there with me. Sabke ghar pe jaake sabke ghar ki mithai khane ki koi zarurat nahi hai aapko. I like something ye dukaan se khareedo, lagaya aur skin theek ho gayi, waisa wala hisab hai. Oh, I love putting this before my makeup. If you're feeling bold and sexy, then this is the perfume for you. Hi you guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to another video. For today's video, we are officially starting the Tyohar season on my channel. Maine shorts pe already bahut sare Tyohar with Saar ke series shuru kar diye hai. And I have been creating looks for every single festival, enjoying it so much. Festive season is my favorite time, okay? Like this is the time where everyone's getting dressed up, getting prepped up and taking care of themselves, taking care of their houses. This is like the perfect time to be in India, I think. And I know everyone who lives abroad has major FOMO during this time, which is why through my vlogs I will make sure you can live as many festivals as you can, as I can possibly show y'all in India that is happening at this time around the year. But right now today I am sharing with y'all a festive edit of essential items jo mujhe aisa lagta hai ki har ladki ko zarurat hai in cheezon ki when you're heading into the festive season or the wedding season. Abhi randomly aapko koi shaadi attend karna hoga, koi function attend karna hoga ya koi bhi cheez mein jana hoga na, ye sari cheeze aapke paas honi hi chahiye apne drawer mein. It's not necessarily expensive items, it's just essential items. So there's some hair care, some skin care, accessories, perfume, some makeup recommendations, random here and there finds, which I think is super, super important. And you'll get a lot of like random, but oh, I didn't know I needed this in my life kind of a find in your wardrobe. And with this, I'm officially starting festive series on my long format also. I'm going to be doing a lot of festive hauls, recommendations for outfits, outfits from scratch. Bahut kuch mazedar content aane wala aapke liye. So don't forget to hit the subscribe button, join the Sara squad if you haven't already. If this is the first time you've come onto my channel, then hi, I'm Sara. I make beauty and lifestyle videos here on YouTube. Become a part of the Sara squad. I'm sure you'll love it here. And with that, we can dive straight into this. Sabse pehle, I'm going to dive into the hair category because hair, I think, is such a main character energy for every single girl. I just colored my hair red and all of you all have been loving how it looks on me. All of you all are like, this hair has just changed your energy, changed your vibe. And har video mein main alag tarike se usko style karti hu because, you know, it's like my fifth day post wash and it's pretty sticky at this point. Fifth day ke baad baal ekdam chapat ho jate hain. So it becomes very difficult to style your hair. So you need a lot of products to sort of upkeep your hair. I have a different red hair hair care routine jo main shorts pe upload karne wali hu, my non-sponsored hair care routine. And this video is also non-sponsored. But these are the products I need for styling purposes. First essential, which I think I cannot do without, is a dry shampoo. Personally, I have an oily scalp and that's a healthy sign for like a healthy scalp in general. It's not a bad thing to have an oily scalp. But that also means ki mujhe bar bar shampoo karna padta hai and I can't really afford to do that. I have shoots almost every other day. And if it's wedding season ya navratri, रात्रि भी हो गया, 9 दिन का नवरात्र होता है एंड देन दिवाली भी 4-5 दिन तक चलती है घरों में, तो आप हर रोज तो बाल नहीं धो सकते. तो ड्राई शैम्पू एसेंशियल हो जाता है ताकि आप इसको बस लगाओ आपके बालों में, थोड़ा सा यू नो जस्ट स्क्रब इट लाइक योर स्क्रबिंग नॉर्मल विद वाटर. इट्स सो कन्वीनियंट टू यूज अ ड्राई शैम्पू एंड जस्ट गेट दैट क्लेंज इन योर स्कैल्प एंड अ लिटिल बिट ऑफ वॉल्यूम टू योर स्कैल्प एंड दैट फ्लैट फीलिंग डजंट कम, दैट ऑयलीनेस गेट्स टेकन अवे. दिस इज द वन बाय वेला, दिस इज अ ड्राई इमी ड्राई शैम्पू एंड इट डज नॉट हैव एनी व्हाइट रेसिड्यू व्हाटसोएवर. सो आई रियली लाइक दिस. आई रियली लाइक द वंस बाय बटिस्ट ऑल्सो. तो मैं दो तीन ऑप्शन आप लोग के लिए डिस्क्रिप्शन में डाल दूंगी ताकि यू गेट लाइक अ वराइटी ऑफ अफोर्डेबिलिटी. जो भी मुझे पसंद है मैं डाल दूंगी, देन आपको आपके हिसाब से यू कैन सिलेक्ट विच ड्राई शैम्पू यू वांट टू गेट. बट डेफिनेटली गेट वन बिकॉज दिस विल अलाउ यू टू हैव द स्कैल्प रिफ्रेश एंड रोज आपके बाल से फ्लैट 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 नहीं लगते रहेंगे. इट विल गेट रिवाइव्ड. लाइक दिस इज माई फिफ्थ डे पोस्ट वॉश एंड माई हेयर हैज बीन रिवाइव्ड स्लाइटली थ्रू ड्राई शैम्पू, बट फिफ्थ डे तो ऑलमोस्ट फ्लैट हो ही जाते हैं बाल बाय द फिफ्थ डे. नेक्स्ट, इफ यू आर गेटिंग इन टू स्टाइलिंग देन यू विल नीड अ होल्डिंग स्प्रे ऑल्सो. Like if you like to curl your hair, tong your hair, like अभी मैंने ये स्प्रे नहीं लगा रखा है, ड्राई शैम्पू किया है बट ये नहीं किया है. इफ यू कर्ल योर हेयर वेरी ऑफन और इफ यू पुट अ बन और समथिंग, तो आपको होल्डिंग स्प्रे लगेगा ताकि वो जिस तरीके से आपने स्टाइल किया है दैट स्टेज एज इट इज. एंड मोस्टली इन वेडिंग्स दे यूज दिस अ लॉट. सो दिस वन माई हेयर स्टाइलिस्ट यूज्ड टू सो मच ऑन मी. दिस इज द लॉरियल पेरिस एल नेट हेयर स्प्रे. दिस इज द फर्स्ट टाइम एक्चुअली मैंने भी अपने लिए ये वाला लिया है. इससे पहले आई यूज टू यूज द वन बाय श्वार्ट्जकॉफ, सो आई विल लिंक दैट ऑल्सो फॉर यू. इट्स अ वेरी वेरी गुड होल्डिंग स्प्रे. इससे बाल एकदम कड़क हो जाते हैं. So that one thing is that ek bar kadak ho gaye to you will have to rewash your hair so that you get that softness back in your hair. So that's the disadvantage of a holding spray. But I think if you have a wedding to attend and you want to tong your hair, agar aap baal curl karte ho, get a holding spray. This one my hairstylist used to use on me, to isliye maine ye wala khareeda. So this is also very very good. What I like with this one is how much quantity you're getting. Like this is a big bottle in Schwarzkopf. I used to not get such a big quantity and you can see the spray is super diffuse. So I really like that also about this. Then this is my favorite product because mere baal itne चपटू हो जाते जाते इतने जल्दी. आई पुट अ बन वेरी ऑफन विद माई इंडियन फेस्टिव लुक्स एंड अ बन इज लाइक लिटरली द नो ब्रेनर वे टू गो. एंड फॉर दैट दिस वैक्स स्टिक इज अ प्रोडक्ट जो अच्छे से एकदम यू नो स्लीक लुक देता है. जो छोटे छोटे बेबी हेयर्स और ब्रेकेजेस आने लगते हैं ना बाहर, तो दैट इज नॉट विजिबल ड्यू टू दिस वैक्स स्टिक. अगेन व्हेन यू यूज दिस प्रोडक्ट, तो उसके बाद अगले दिन आपको हेयर वॉश करना ही पड़ेगा, अदरवाइज इट विल यू नो ऑयल बिकम वेरी वेरी ऑयली ग्रीसी, बहुत सारा प्रोडक्ट हो जाएगा आपके बाल में. सो यू विल नीड टू वॉश योर हेयर नॉर्मली आफ्टर यू यूज अ वैक्स स्टिक. बट दिस इज फॉर माई फोर्थ डे ऑफ फेस्टिवल और माई फोर्थ डे ऑफ फंक्शंस दैट आई विल नीड दिस. एंड ऑन माई शूट्स तो आई यूज दिस वाइकेरियसली, बिकॉज मैं पूरा हफ्ता तैयार होती हूँ, पूरा हफ्ता शूट करती रहती हूँ, तो मुझे वैक्स स्टिक की बहुत ज्यादा जरूरत पड़ती है. आई डू अ स्लिक बैक वेरी ऑफन. टुडे आई हैव डन लाइक अ वन साइड एंड जस्ट गॉट माई सेल्फ सम वॉल्यूम हियर विद अ ड्राई शैम्पू. बट या दिस इज अ सुपर एसेंशियल. यू गेट दिस ऑन अमेजॉन. आई डोंट नो व्हाट ब्रांड इज, IKT, एंड आई हैव सीन अ लॉट ऑफ गर्ल्स यूज दिस. सुपर मस्ट हैव. डाइविंग इनटू हेयर एक्सेसरीज नाउ, दीज आर रियली फन. आई लव पुटिंग नेचुरल हेयर एक्सेसरीज लाइक गजरा हो गया, कोई एक फूल हो गया. आई लव डूइंग दैट. ओके, बट आई ऑल्सो रियली लाइक द एक्सेसरीज लाइक हेयर पिन्स एंड स्टफ. आई थिंक इंडियन लुक्स इतने ज्यादा निखर के आते हैं विद ऑल ऑफ दीज एक्सेसरीज. सो गॉट माई सेल्फ अ बंच ऑफ न्यू एक्सेसरीज फ्रॉम अमेजॉन. आई वॉन्ट टू शेयर ऑल ऑफ दिस विद यू. यू गेट फेक गजरा ऑन अमेजॉन एंड हाउ फ्रिकिन कूल इज दिस, क्योंकि ये ऑलरेडी स्क्रंची के शेप में, तो अगर आप बन डालोगे तो यू डोंट हैव टू गेट गजरा एंड पुट बॉबी पिन्स, विच ऑफ कोर्स हैज इट्स ओन चार्म एंड इट्स ओन फन एंड यू विल स्मेल ब्यूटिफुल. बट यू हैव दिस इन केस यू आर रनिंग लेट एंड यू जस्ट वांट टू मेक योरसेल्फ प्रेजेंटेबल. यू टेक दिस, जस्ट पुट इट नीचे एंड यू डन. लाइक एक बन डालो, नीचे से ये डालो स्क्रंची को, एंड दिस इज अ फेक गजरा एंड हैज यू सॉर्टेड एंड इट लुक्स सो 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 रियल एंड सो ब्यूटिफुल. इट मेक्स यू लुक रियली ब्यूटिफुल इन एन एफर्टलेस वे. टॉकिंग अबाउट फ्लावर्स, आई ऑल्सो हैव दीज फेक फ्लावर्स दैट आई गॉट ऑन अमेजॉन. दे कम इन अ बंच ऑफ डिफरेंट कलर्स लाइक येलो, पिंक, बर्गंडी, रेड, व्हाइट. ये सारे फ्लावर्स अवेलेबल है एंड ऑल यू हैव टू डू इज जस्ट fake your flower like this. Like this is a little too big for your, but if you put a bun then side में लगा के इसके साथ bobby pin डाल दो, ये खराब नहीं होंगे. और अगर आपको हर रोज भी शादी में अलग अलग फूल पहन के जाना है तो you can actually wear a different flower every day. And another fun item that I got on Amazon is this fake mogra bun. Okay, so you can just put this as a cover up and again ऐसा लगेगा कि आपका पूरा bun is adorned with flowers, but it's fake. It's just got a hair net over here and it's so easy to use. You just need U pin with this. इसको रखो अपने नॉर्मल बन पे एंड यू पिन लगा दो, ऐसा लगेगा आपके पास कितना वॉल्यूम है एंड मस्त ऐसा फूल लगाया है. बट इट्स नॉट फूल, इट इज पेपर. दैट वाज ऑल इन द फ्लावर कैटेगरी. अब मेरे पास थोड़े हेयर क्लिप्स है जो मुझे बहुत पसंद है. ये वाले तो मेरे फेवरेट है, ये छोटे छोटे व्हाइट क्लिप्स. यू नो आजकल जो जेंजीज ऐसे छोटे छोटे ऐसे क्लिप्स लगाते हैं इन दोस प्लास्टिक फॉर्मेट, दिस इज सॉर्ट ऑफ लाइक दिस. लाइक इफ यू डू लाइक ट्विस्टी ट्विस्टी हेयर ओवर हियर एंड देन जस्ट पुट दीज छोटे छोटे क्लिप्स, देन दे लुक लाइक स्मॉल लिटिल फ्लावर्स अडॉर्निंग योर फ्रंट. और यू कैन डू अ नाइस थिक ब्रेड अगर आपके बहुत थिक बाल है, वो मेरे लिए कांट रिलेट. बट इफ यू हैव थिक bald, then you can do like a thick hair braid and then just adorn your hair braid with these small tiny clips. They're so cute, so small and so pretty. Look at that, like this is what they look like. Another really beautiful accessory for your side partitions like the one I've done today, or even when you do middle part and you want to do like the twisties or the braids on the side, you can adorn it with bobby pins like this, which has like emerald and pearl on it. You get a lot of pearl pins. I liked this green emerald one because I think the quality was just so so good. Maine sara kuch amazon se abhi खरीदा बिफोर द फेस्टिव सीजन. आई वॉन्ट टू शेयर विद यू ऑल कि आप लोग भी खरीद सकते हो बिफोर द फेस्टिव सीजन, बहुत काम आएगा. एंड देन आई गॉट अनदर एक्सेसरी फॉर माय बन मोमेंट्स. आई थिंक विद सारीज दिस वुड लुक सो गुड, लाइक अ नाइस ऑर्गेंजा सारी, डायमंड ज्वेलरी एंड देन जस्ट वेयर दिस इन योर हेयर. लाइक डू अ बन, लूज बन एंड लाइक ट्वर्ल्स इन द फ्रंट एंड देन यू पुट दिस अराउंड योर बन. सो इट्स एज सिंपल एज दैट टू यूज. जस्ट रैप दिस अराउंड योर बन and you have it, a beautiful bun. Normal essentials like a bunch of rubber bands and a bunch of hair clips is also something you should always have. This is not just festive essential, this is everyday girl essentials. So I will link all of this that I recently got on Amazon also description box mein. I think for us girls, the major fashion essential is to have good support for our boobs. We need good bras, good nip tapes and good boob tapes around this time, because agar aapke Indian outfits mein pads nahi hai, like inbuilt pads mostly is the best way to go with any lehenga choli, any blouse, any Indian outfit whatsoever. But in case you don't have that option, you've not put it, and agar aapne ready-made outfit liya hai, wo pads nahi available hai, then you should always have your own good strapless bras. Because nowadays a lot of Indian outfits are also spaghetti ya tube top ho gaya ya one strap ho gaya, one shoulder ho gaya. So aapko strapless bra ki zarurat hai. Now I have this one which is so old, like it's ages ago, like Triumph se maine ye liya tha, which is a very good lingerie brand, and you should make the best strapless bras ever. And they definitely still available. You can get Triumph online. Best thing about this bra is the underwire, because this underwire does not hurt you at all. मैंने इतने लंबे घंटे इस ब्रा को पहना है, I've traveled the world with it and it's still there with me. It's a simple black bra. You can get one in black, you can get one in nude and you will be sorted. I also have multiple strapless bras from Marks & Spencer. They make great strapless bras, especially अगर आपको लेसी वाले चाहिए तो my lace bras, all my lace strapless is from Marks & Spencer. And speaking of Marks & Spencer, I also get my shapewear from there. This one is a mid-rise shapewear, it's not a high-rise one. It just goes up till my like mid, you know, belly button तक आता है. You can get one which goes all the way up also till your bra line. You can get one which goes all the way upper तक also. I will link multiple shapewears for y'all in the description box. But Chic does some really good shapewear, I've heard. मैंने कभी खरीदा नहीं है. मैं undergarments Marks & Spencer से लेती हूँ और मेरे सालों साल टिकते हैं. Especially these shapewears, the materials are so good कि I don't get uncomfortable during the day also, because when I go to events and all, I'm constantly driving, walking around, meeting people. I don't want to get uncomfortable when I'm at an event. So investing in a good shapewear, a good bra is very important because you need support for your body. फिर बाद में ना फिर pain होने लगता है या bra की line से चुभने लगता है underwire. All that problem you don't want later to deal with. I know my heavy chested girls, y'all don't always find a good strapless bra and y'all definitely cannot do with nipple tapes alone. So you need to check Marks & Spencer because they are very size inclusive. So you get that bigger chest support also at Marks & Spencer's. And if you can't, you know, just do with nip tapes, I always go for nip tapes and additionally I add boob tape also. मेरे पास अभी है नहीं, मेरा boob tape just got over, but I will link it for y'all नीचे in the description box. I had got one from Nykaa, I don't remember the brand, but I'll link it नीचे for y'all. So nipple tapes is just for the nipple area, and if you want support, so you need to use boob tape in like an X fashion. So I'll add an image over here as to how you should use a boob tape. You just need to apply aisa aisa, and then you can apply aage also. So it just like keeps your boob in the same place and just doesn't let it move. So if you have all these weird cuts on your outfit, wo western outfit or Indian outfit, then boob tape is very very essential. I did travel, I think, to Bali and I kept it there. Ya khatam ho gayi, I don't know kya hua hai mere boob tape ke sath, but I will link everything for y'all niche so you can have reference. That completes the fashion accessories. I think if you're taken care of undergarment wise, then upar se aapko jo bhi pehna hai pehen sakte ho. I will be doing like a huge haul because I have done a huge haul from a lot of brands online, and I will share that with you in the next video, so you can stay tuned for that. Makeup essentials wise, I think you need to get your hands on my Dare to Dream brush kit, which is in collaboration with Pack Cosmetics. I curated this brush kit, which is so perfect for anybody who's going into just, you know, learning makeup, or even who knows makeup is gonna love using this because you have everything that you need in this brush kit. I have made sure that you have sponges also. ऐसा नहीं कि सिर्फ brushes मिल रहे आपको ये kit में, you are getting two sponges also, which are honestly the game changer. My all rounder sponge is so good to blend your foundation, concealer, even bake with this. But I love baking with my triangle puff over here. The pizza puff is perfect under the eyes. I cannot do my makeup without these two products. मतलब possible ही नहीं है. मैं literally पूरा Europe trip जब मैं मम्मी पापा के साथ गई थी, I was just banking on these two and my fingers. That's it. Like my blush and everything I do with my fingers, but my base routine needs these two sponges. They're going to be such a game changer, and this will be perfect for you to just carry your makeup around. The bag that comes with my signature and everything on it. So you must have seen this already on my channel. अगर अभी तक नहीं देखा है, then it comes with these brushes. You have a master brush for your basic base routine. You get a big master brush, a concealer brush, then eyeshadow brushes and the highlighter brush, which is also my favorite. I just put highlighter with this on exactly where you need it, you know. तो वो बड़े-बड़े fan brushes का ज़माना अभी गया. This is just for the most precise application. Is the smallest fantastic highlighter brush, and the Dare to Dream brush kit is available to shop on Pack Cosmetics, on Nykaa, Myntra, everywhere I think. इसका link मैं description में डाल दूँगी. So even if you want to gift somebody something, a makeup lover, so be the perfect gift before the festivities and the wedding season comes up. I know if I sit to do makeup recommendations over here, I'll be sitting here till forever, because I think makeup in general is such an essential. So I will just link a few of my makeup recommendations video in the description box for you. If you want me to do an updated under 500 or under 1000 makeup routine, then let me know. तो मैं वो curate करूँ आप लोग के लिए, because I know it's been a hot minute that I've done anything in the affordable section in the long format. I keep doing shorts which are affordable makeup recommendations, but I've not done in the long format in a very long time. So makeup mein I'm not mentioning anything whatsoever except like a good setting spray, I think. Or setting spray is super important. Just like I said, hair spray is important, setting spray is important. And here I'm not mentioning my Pak Ixara dewy mist, because the dewy mist is more like a prep and, you know, just adding that hydration, and then you keep going with your makeup. It doesn't really fix your makeup for a longer time. A prep fix plus, like a MAC prep and prime fix plus, is like classic OG, you need this to just lock your makeup in. Like I cannot lock my makeup without my MAC Fix Plus. ये मैं लगाती हूँ अपना makeup fix कर देती हूँ जगह पे और फिर उसके बाद I can get out of the house. So if you have the packets are a dewy hydrating mist, it's more like a prep and then you use it throughout the makeup. How I like to use that spray is that I do my foundation, I'll spray. Then I'll do my powder, I'll spray. I'll do my concealer, I'll spray. So it'll just like make like a filterless screen on my makeup. It just melts all my makeup together so nicely. And then last may I'll spray my Fix Plus, so it will lock my makeup in place, and that's how my makeup put in place for longer days and longer events. So it's a huge hack to follow, but a setting spray is a really good investment you should make in your makeup routine. I think it's very important to have a good kajal. This is the Rennie's Midnight Kohl, and I really like this Kohl pencil because of how smooth it is. It glides onto your eyes really nicely without burning your eyelids, and I love doing a soft smoky eye. Like more often than not, whenever I'm doing festive looks, I just smudge a little bit of Kohl upar and then thoda brown eyeshadow dalti hu, and I'm ready for any festivity. आप मेरा कोई भी लुक देखोगे तो majority of the times this is how I get ready, and a good Kohl pencil is super important. So this is what it looks like. I think हमेशा आप बेस मेकअप में इन्वेस्ट करो. बेस मेकअप इज योर गेम चेंजर. ऊपर से लिपस्टिक ब्लश वगैरह जो भी आपको सस्ता भी लगाना है, लिपस्टिक कोई ब्लश जैसा लगाना है वो सब ठीक है, बट बेस मेकअप अच्छा होना चाहिए. योर बेस इज गुड, यूल बी लुकिंग फ्रेश, यूल बी लुकिंग वेरी रेडियंट फॉर लॉन्गर आवर्स, एंड विद दैट योर स्किन केयर इज ऑल्सो सुपर सुपर इंपॉर्टेंट. दिस इज अराउंड द टाइम दैट यू नीड टू टेक केयर ऑफ योर स्किन. यू डोंट वॉन्ट रैंडम ब्रेकआउट. You want to take care of yourself looking good all the time and just, you know, having clear skin all the time. So eat right, definitely eat right. Don't binge on a lot of mithais. Ek aadha kha liya, theek hai. Try to keep your sugar in check because sugar messes up with your skin so badly. Mera pura ka pura acne has been only because of my sugar and my gluten, and just removing that from my diet has been such a game changer. Ab mujhe pimples aate, aisa nahi ki nahi aate, but it's once in a month right before my period cycle, which is absolutely normal. It's not like throughout the month my face is inflamed like it used to be once upon a time, and that's majorly because maine sugar and gluten nikal diya apne diet se. I know festive season aa raha hai, I know Diwali pe bahut zyada mithai milne wali hai, but it's always better to just eat right and just eat one prasad or one mithai. Sabke ghar pe jaake sabke ghar ki mithai khane ki koi zarurat nahi hai aapko. Additionally, when you'll be doing your weekend glow ups, which I know I need a glow up this weekend, these are the masks I would recommend. You know, if you are not into DIY masks, because personally I am not into DIY mask, I like something ye dukan se khareedo, lagaya और स्किन ठीक हो गई वैसा वाला हिसाब है. सो आई लव दीज टू मास्क पर्सनली, एंड आई वुड रेकमेंड दीज टू फॉर यॉल. द फर्स्ट वन इज द फॉक्सटेल्स स्किन रेडियंस मास्क. दिस इज व्हाट इट लुक्स लाइक इंटरनली. इट्स लाइक दिस पर्पल क्ले मास्क, एंड इट कम्स इन दिस पैकेजिंग. मैंने इसको बाली भी लेके गई थी, एंड इट्स सो 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 गुड. इट्स लाइक अ क्ले मास्क ओनली, बट ये बिल्कुल भी आपकी स्किन को ड्राई आउट नहीं करता है. इट्स अ वेरी गुड कंसिस्टेंसी. यू कैन कीप इट फॉर 10 टू 15 मिनट्स एंड देन वॉश इट ऑफ. पूरे फेस पे आप लगा सकते हो. स्किन रेडियंस मास्क, इट हैज ग्लाइकोलिक acid, it has a lot of good exfoliants, Brazilian purple clay, kaolin clay, and lactic acid also. So any skin type can use this. Just basic exfoliation deta aapko, like a booster, you know, for your skin to head into the new week. Because main itna makeup lagati hu, I'm constantly exposed to a lot of different weather conditions also when I travel. So in that situation, a mask like this is so good for me. Jab se maine isko use kiya, I can't put it down. I love this clay mask a lot. I get sent so much skincare. So when I'm telling you that this is actually genuinely so good, I love it and I use it personally a lot. और साथ में what I love for my T-zone, for the blackhead area specifically, is the Porefessional Speedy Smooth Quick Smoothing Pore Mask. That's a tongue twister. But benefit is killing it with this Porefessional category. मैंने पहले भी बोला अपने चैनल पे, and I think it's killing it in the pore game. And this one also, and that purple वो डिब्बी में जाता है, वो दोनों ही मास्क बहुत ही अच्छे बेनिफिट के. बट ये वाला बड़ी ट्यूब है, तो I think it's more value for money. You can in a controlled fashion just remove how much you want from the squeezy tube. बस थोड़ा सा आप ले सकते हो, T-zone में लगाओ, 10-15 मिनट रखो, एंड देन वॉश इट ऑफ, एंड इट टेक्स केयर ऑफ योर ब्लैक हेड्स. इफ यू हैव अ टेंडेंसी ऑफ ओपन पोर्स और बहुत जल्दी ब्लैक हेड्स फॉर्म होते हैं, यू आर गोना लव दिस फेस मास्क. इट्स लाइक एन इन्वेस्टमेंट बिकॉज बेनिफिट इज प्रीमियम, सो इट्स एक्सपेंसिव, बट आई विल सजेस्ट सम मास्क ऑन अ बजट ऑल्सो फॉर यू इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन. आई थिंक देर आर वेरी वेरी गुड क्ले मास्क ऑन अ बजट फॉर योर पोर्स. सो इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन आई विल पुट सम मोर लिंक्स एंड मोर ऑप्शंस फॉर यू. लास्टली इन स्किन केयर, गुड मॉइस्चराइजर्स, बोथ आर फ्रॉम फॉक्सटेल. आई ट्रस्ट मीन इट्स नॉट स्पॉन्सर्ड बाय फॉक्सटेल. दिस वन इज लिटरली ओवर. आई लव देयर मॉइस्चराइजर्स सो 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 मच. फॉक्सटेल actually kills it with their skincare, and I still think it's underrated. Even though influencers do campaign for Foxtail, I still think it's underrated. Not a lot of people are speaking about the brand. They do great packaging. Like I have this body wash from them, I forgot the name, the blue one, and it smells like a it's literally the actual unka body wash aise hi banaya gaya hai ki smells like a perfume and is a body wash. It's so good. I come out of my shower and I smell like as if main naha ke like a, I've come out only of a spa, you know. So it's so 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 good. Their products are really really good. This is their ceramide moisturizer, and I've finished the first bottle, I have a backup of this. This is a hydrating moisturizer and its consistency is beautiful. Like, it's so mousse like. Oh, I love putting this before my makeup. It just literally sinks into the skin. Very, very hydrating. Raat ko lagao, din mein lagao, koi bhi time pe lagao. Has a very mild fragrance. This moisturizer feels like home to me. So, on a budget, Foxtail's moisturizers are superb. Check them out is what I would say. And if you want a glowy moisturizer, jisme thoda sa shine particles milega aapko. Specifically festive season mein, if you want like a primer with, you know, some glow in it. Then this super glow moisturizer has some shimmer particles in it. It has that reflex of shimmer. Bahut hi micro shimmer hai. It almost can pass off as none also because it's mainly a skincare brand. But this is the kind of moisturizer you would apply before your makeup specifically. So this is not an everyday moisturizer for sure because glitter will not be great for your skin in the long run. But before makeup, it will look great under foundation. So that's why I'm recommending this one. Ye main zyada nahi use karti. Before makeup, I like using this. A good set of false lashes is also essential because false lashes do make or break your look. Abhi mere paas sirf mascara hai and I look like nice and presentable. But the minute I add false lashes, it looks like I took effort to come here, you know. So that kind of effort is what false lashes offers. So a good lash glue and false lashes in the affordable section pack makes great eyelashes. This is the pack number 53 and I use this the most. It's the perfect amount of dramatic and subtle. So it's not over the top. It's not very like, are kuch kiya hi nahi hai. So it's the perfect amount of drama. You need this in your life. I'm going to link this for you and a good lash glue also in the description. Pack also has a good lash glue and I use the one by Calalys. So both are really, really good. Then good quality lenses is important. The ones I use is by Fresh Look. These are great for daily wear. Agar aap rose laga ke bas kuch ghanton mein nikal doge, then this is good because it's affordable. They are not very safe on the eyes, I would say, because the one day wear ones do poke my eyes and sometimes burn my eyes also. So I don't think they are very, very good for the eyes. So aisa regularly nahi use karna chahiye mere hisab se. But main shoots ke liye use karti hu because bas main 2 ghante wear karungi aur fir nikal ke fake deti hu. So one day wear ke hisab se these are fair enough. If you are somebody who wants to use for longer, then I would suggest you go for colored lenses in a good brand, like, you know, a contact lenses brand, because if you have chashma, if you have number, then you want to get like proper lenses for yourself with that particular number and a color. Colored lenses actually are a game changer. Okay, when you put colored lens, it honestly brightens your face in a different way. It looks, makes you look different. And with brown complexion, I think hazel and gray eyes suit so well. So if you have black eyes like me, like I have jet black eyes, so whenever I put hazel lenses or gray lenses, main thodi si alag dikhti hu and it just amps up my look a little more. So creates that impact in my look. So that difference ke liye, and especially Indian looks ke saath bahut hi sundar lagta hai. I get my lenses on Amazon, so I will link these for you. They're not expensive at all. They are very affordable. For perfume, I have two recommendations for y'all. One in the affordable section and one in the expensive category. In the affordable category, I freaking love the Plum Body Lovings Smokin' Vanilla. I think this is the perfume. It's the perfect amount of luxe meets vanilla, meets smokiness, muskiness, and this is a weak in, you know, men will get weak in their knees kind of perfume if they like a bold, sexy woman. That's the vibe. So if you're feeling bold and sexy, then this is the perfume for you. Ye kaafi long lasting fragrance hai. Achha khasa 4-5 ghanta to mere body pe tikti hi hai Plum Body Loving. Very rarely will I spray on my pulse points. I mostly spray on my outfits only. So in that case, it does stay on. It has a longer wearing power. For affordable section, it's so good. One of my favorite affordable perfumes is this one. I think their packaging is also so great. Plum ke aap bahut sare perfumes utha ke le sakte ho. You have the vanilla caramello, you have 50 shades of woman. I have them all in my collection, but I reach out to this the most. Vanilla caramello I was wearing when I was in Paris, so whenever I wear that, it reminds me of Paris. They have a lot of variations. I do have a discount code with Plum, so you can use my discount code if you're shopping on their website and you will be able to save some money. And in the more expensive category, I love my Lancome Idole. It's a floral fragrance. When you're feeling very feminine and like a gulabo, you know, like just my outfit pehna hai aaj ekdam aapko sundar, it's a girly vibe dena hai, then this is the luxurious girly vibe for you. Like, I'm layering Plum Body Loving with this, but this is perfume met fresh. This is floral met freshness for me. It's the perfect balance of both. It's not overpowering floral, it's not overpowering freshness. Very unique blend of fragrance. So isko dupe karna bhi bahut mushkil hai. Isme main aapko bol nahi sakti ki ye affordable perfume will exactly smell like Lancome Idole. It's very unique and you get a small version also, so you can get that for the festive season. Great perfume. You can see how much of this I've used and mere jo chote chote baal hai wo bhi khatam ho rakhe hai. So I love this perfume quite a lot and I think it's a great one. If you want to gift yourself something expensive this festive season, you can think of getting this. And that sums up my complete festive must-have series for every single girl out there. I'm sorry the light was a little लिटिल फ्लक्चुएटिंग टुडे. आज बादल बहुत ज्यादा हिल रहे हैं धूप के सामने, बट आई होप यू गाइज इंजॉयड. इन माई ओपिनियन ये सारी चीजें तो आपको चाहिए ही व्हेन यू आर हेडिंग इनटू द फेस्टिव सीजन, बट आप मुझे बताओ कि व्हाट अपार्ट फ्रॉम दिस यू स्टिल नीड. एंड आई फॉरगॉट टू मेंशन इट दैट इफ आई डोंट हैव इट आई विल गो अहेड एंड बाय इट. सारी चीजों के लिंक्स आपको डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स में मिल जाएंगे. आई होप यू गाइज इंजॉयड. इफ यू डिड डोंट फॉरगेट अ बिग थम्स अप. फॉर दिस वीडियो सास्को शॉट गोज टू दिया मट्टू. थैंक यू सो मच फॉर वॉचिंग एंड सपोर्टिंग माई चैनल. इफ यू वांट टू बी अ पार्ट ऑफ सास्को शॉट यू नो व्हाट टू डू. हिट द सब्सक्राइब बटन, बेल आइकॉन राइट नेक्स्ट टू यू. Comment down below saying hashtag Sara Squad and chance for my next video Sara Squad. I will see you guys in another video. Bye guys, love you.